Here, in Wright State's English department, we are changing lives. Just ask Suhey Boogdaddy.
Ever since I was a little kid, I've always been fascinated by reading biographies. When you're studying English, you're not just studying English. You're studying a little bit of philosophy. You're studying a little bit of history. And so you've got all those things together. I enjoy the fact that the faculty are very supportive. They try to help you out. I actually enjoyed working with my professors. Each and every one of them has helped me in numerous ways. One of the professors worked really hard with me in terms of homework or career advice. History of English is one of the best courses I've ever had. You're getting a little bit of religion, philosophy, history. Wright State, I mean, when you come to Wright State, you are meeting people from all over the world. You're meeting people from China or from India or from, you know, Europe. And so when you get to experience these different backgrounds, different religions, different mindsets, it's really beautiful because it makes your mind go broader, you know, it kind of makes you think out of the box. And so that was the thing that really sticks out and makes Wright State the best place to be in. But by the time you graduate, you're gonna be a very well-rounded student. After graduation, I was thinking of combining English professional writing with marketing or advertising.
So come and join us here.